Once the pipe is cut, chamfered, and deburred, lugs should be created for 76 and 100 millimeter diameter pipe. To do so, use the crimping tool adjusted to the relevant diameter. Six and 100 millimeter components with double clamp rings and a sealing cartridge are also very easy to assemble. First, insert both pipe ends into the cartridge and then screw both clamps around the cartridge. To disconnect, just unscrew and take out the pipe.